Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, Brodus Clay.
What's up, baby?
Brodus, before we get into the interview, I want to take a look at what happened last week on Monday Night Raw. CM Punk had, some comments about you. Let's take a look.
Oh, I a 400-pound monster. Brodus Clay soils his hands by touching your filthy, ugly little children to get in the ring so he can shuck and jive for you.
Brodus, your response?
CM Punk needs to keep my name out his mouth. I don't shuck and jive because I have to. I shuck and jive because I was born to. He's about to find out his pipe bomb about to blow up in his face, punk.
Brodus, thank you very much for your time.
You take that call back?
No, I thought the call was good.
Corey, man, I thought he was brains out when he hit the back of his head. Brodus Clay smiles now that he's not in a good mood tonight. He just said moments ago the pipe bomb is going to blow up in CM Punk's face.
This is what happens at Disco Inferno when Aretha Franklin had a kid.
So many characters over the years here on Monday Night Raw over the past 20 years. Moments ago on WWE app, Kofi Kingston said that he used to think Max Moon was cool. Max Moon, of course, part of the first ever Monday Night Raw back on January 11, 1993, when he took on Shawn Michaels. Max Moon.
Shawn, there you got mentioned again.
One of those guys went on to become a huge star. I don't know what happened to Shawn.
Oh! Stay strong.
At Shawn Michaels.
Mr. WrestleMania, Shawn Michaels. Oh. He once worked for me. That didn't turn out so well for me.
Caught up in the numbers, statistics a lot here on a Monday Night Raw, but well, here's one number that is very impressive. It cannot be overstated. That number is 421. 421 is the number of days CM Punk has held the WWE Championship. 14 months since he won his Survivor Series in 2011.
Yeah, and constantly overlooked and constantly not respected. The Slammies has their award. They give it to John Cena. CM Punk was champion every single day of that year. How you couldn't say he's the greatest performer of WWE that year is beyond me.
And a big matchup for CM Punk. He can really solidify himself, and he has it already, King, as maybe the best of all time in 2 weeks at the Royal Rumble.
Well, you're right about that. At the Royal Rumble, CM Punk and the most electrifying man in all of entertainment get it on for the WWE Championship.
And let's not forget, The Rock is here tonight on Monday Night Raw. He will perform a rock concert in a little bit. And CM Punk squares off with Brodus Clay. And I don't think you want to make the Funkasaurus mad as Punk did last week.
And see, this is how I want to see Brodus Clay, this big 400-pound monster that goes after people. Instead of this shucking and driving she monster that he is half the time, Brodus Clay has a lot of talent. Brodus Clay has a lot of ability. He's a big, tough man. And this is how Brodus Clay should be.
Well, speaking of she monsters, look at the walrus. Look at the walrus.
Paul Heyman.
I wonder if CM Punk pays Paul Heyman with a weekly paycheck or just tosses him a fish every couple minutes.
And let's not SeaWorld is going public.
Brodus Clay brings it the hard way. Let's not forget, this is just Punk's second match here on Monday Night Raw since undergoing knee surgery last month. Brodus Clay looks to take advantage.
And Paul Heyman here on Raw had three straight champions, the only manager to ever do that. Now the manager, or whatever the relationship is, with CM Punk.
And of course, Punk barely retaining his championship last week in a table, ladders, and chairs match thanks to the Shield.
You're right about that. Once again, the Shield strikes, and once again, CM Punk is saved.
Shield earlier tonight struck trying to take out Mick Foley as he celebrated his induction, well, soon-to-be induction into the Hall of Fame. Thanks to Sheamus, Orton, and Ryback. Okay. That didn't happen. It's Punk now. Comes off the top rope, and here comes the champion.
And I think CM Punk has become even better with his association with Paul Heyman.
Cameron and Naomi, the Funkadactyls, looking on as Brodus Clay was in control, and Punk now begins to change the pace. CM Punk, whether or not you agree with him, he's taken on and beaten all comers over the past 14 months. Virtually a who's who of the top stars of WWE today, and now mocking Brodus Clay.
One of the greatest runs in sports entertainment history is what CM Punk is on right now. And outside you see is Meyer Lansky. Meyer Lansky to Luck Luciano. Very soon to Paul Henry, or maybe even Pinky Palermo or Frank Carbo, I'm not sure.
You could simply just call Paul Heyman.
Here's something a lot of people didn't know.
I could, or he's a consigliere. However you say it, he's an advisor. He's like Valerie Jarrett to President Obama.
I bet you guys didn't know this. You know, CM Punk did come through on his promise of giving everyone in the WWE Universe ice cream. Unfortunately, Paul Heyman ate it all before he passed
out. Yeah, look at Punk. As Heyman looks on, Punk continuing to try to wear down Brodus Clay. Punk has got his eyes set on the Rock in 2 weeks in Phoenix.
Oh, man.
Sold out U.S. Airways Center. Uh-oh, look out, Brodus Clay! Great suplex! What a throw by Brodus! Little T-bone out of Brodus as he now takes it to Punk. And you don't want to get this big man rolling like the big old Mack truck that he is.
Impressive outing by Brodus Clay. Brodus Clay could be a great superstar here in the WWE. This proves it right here.
Yeah, but there's Punk's quickness. And Punk looks to take advantage. Smart, go to the knee, take the big man down, drop him to the mat.
And the big man is down right now, and CM Punk's going up.
CM Punk, top rope. Punk is gonna fly. Oh. Elbow to the heart. CM Punk. Cover!
Yeah!
And look at this! The Anaconda Vice! The Anaconda Vice is locked in!
Look at the look on Punk's face!
Submission maneuver! Brodus Clay has got a tap out!
Now, winner of this match, the WWE Champion, CM Punk!
King, the question is can Punk get Rock in that situation? At the Royal Rumble and lock that vice in.
Oh, it's no doubt about it. CM Punk is capable of getting any WWE superstar in that situation. And if he does get The Rock in that situation, The Rock would have to tap.
Just like Brodus Clay does here. Once it's locked in, there's no escaping. CM Punk getting the big man, the Funkasaurus, to tap out.
For over 400 days, CM Punk has beaten them all.